as we come inside the 181BH, you'll see lots of sleeping, lots of storage, and a lot of amenities in this small, compact camper. First off, you've got a queen bed up here in the front. Nice overhead cabinet storage up above with lots of room for clothes. A USB outlet at one end of the bed and a 110 outlet at the other. So you can charge your phones, plug in a CPAP, plug in a clock, whatever you need to do. Nice, big, spacious dinette over here. Comfortably seats four people. And then we move over to the kitchen, and you've got your radio with speakers inside and outside. Nice countertop. Nice deep sink with a faucet. More overhead storage. A microwave and a two-burner cooktop. If you come down and look at the storage underneath the trailer, we've got three cabinet doors here with shelves. And this cabinet has a bank of four drawers. What's nice about these, you can take your silverware, your napkins, your condiments outside while you're eating. And these even double as wash basins, so you can wash everything while you're outside. Moving back, this has the optional 7-cubic-foot refrigerator in it. Lots of room for your milk, your food, your drinks, everything you need to go camping. And a nice big freezer also. This is a gas or electric refrigerator, so if you're camping off the grid, it will keep your food cold. Two bunks over here with a light for each bunk, as well as an outlet on the end. So from the dinette or up here, you can get power to play games, recharge computers, do whatever. This does have a nice bathroom back here with a tub and the foot flush toilet.